Okay, if we're going to make a video of this, this is JB. You can see he's got a little broken leg there. Not much the vets can do with that. They can't really splint it, wrap it up, can't set it. One thing we can do is give him these 0.1 milliliter of calcium daily, which kind of sucks because I was hoping to let him have a couple of days of not, a month or so of not being handled. But he doesn't really like this much. Try to get that natural bite reaction going from him. Oh, come on now, it's not that bad. Come on now. I know you mad. Unfortunately, that's what I have to get you to do is get mad. Come on, come on. He says, oh no, I'm not going for this. We're not doing this today. You see, this is a trick. Get mad, get over that mouth. He says, nope, I'm not cooperating. I'm trying to be very gentle with him. I don't want to hurt that leg any further than I have to. That's the problem. Come on, open up. Yeah, come on, you got to bite onto it. You got to latch on. He says, I'd rather bite you than that thing. Got to get mad, got to bite it. Got to get mad and bite it. You had it in there. If you want to bite you in a minute, what I'm going to do. Come on, quit squirming, you hurt yourself. Oh, I hate doing stuff like this. I really do. I don't like doing this. Come on, easy does. Quit moving that back leg. Dude, I'm not cooperating. This is going to be a fight every day with me. Come on. That gets you mad. Gotta open up. Ow! That's my fingers. That's right. I'm biting you. I'm biting at you. Really difficult because I'm trying not to hold that, move that leg if I don't have to. Get mad, you can bite it. Get mad, you gotta get angry. You gotta get angry, the thing's attacking you. You're a nile, get mad, bite it. A little sharp. There we go, we got him in the side. He says, you jerk. See, I'm not happy about this. See, I'm really not happy about this now. See, I'm really, really not happy with this. I know, I'm sorry. For your own good, girl. That poor little leg here. Yeah, like the vet said, they're tough little guys, should be able to heal up on his own, getting him a lot of vitamins right now, and feeding him real good to help him along. But it just kind of sucks his legs, bro, poor guy. One of these guys is having a rough time with things. But hopefully it'll heal up soon, and he'll be all better. Hopefully the calcium will help out a little bit. The guy for a mile. I'm tired now. It's just all that fighting. But as you can see, that leg is just not right. Let me just sit back in there. This is what you're doing. I mean, he uses it. He walks on it. But it's just, you can tell it's broken. Hopefully it set itself up. Try to come up with every possible scenario in the world of how to set it, but there's really not much. Tape doesn't work. They shed it off, when you get in the water, it comes off. Too small for surgery. Poor guy, there's just not a whole lot they can do for him. And hopefully his body will fix it. There's a video, give me a little bit of that calcium. You see, he's not too bad of a guy. Has some, he has some good little teeth on him, though. I've seen one off his mouth. I'm sure he'd love to use them on me. There's a little video of JD getting his medication. Poor guy's got to deal with that next 28 days. Shameful. All right, we'll see y'all next time with some more videos.